In many ways, I see art as this opportunity to explore what it means to be a human being. Who are we, and how do we find beauty, create beauty in this world? I've been inspired most of my life by artists, and now to have a chance to really pursue that is important to me. My work is abstract, and that throws people off sometime. I tell people I don't do covered bridges or cabins, but I play with color on the canvas. I'm interested in the use of dots and the use of lines and how they contain energy, and the placement of them creates something that I think is interesting and engaging. The other thing that somebody talked about was that some of the canvases are dreamlike, like in a Kurosawa film. The dots create almost a petal-like, rose petal-like atmosphere on the canvas, and I really like that as well. And the fact that people would begin to see that, I found interesting, because there was some intention behind that. When I think about what I'm doing, it's really that kind of exploration. I play with a lot of color, and my paintings are pretty painterly in that sense, with a lot of paint, a lot of layers of paint. And then also I'm playing with texture, so that when I finish a canvas, people sometimes want to touch it. I'm happy for them to touch it, because I think there's something about the texture as well as the color, as well as sort of the swoops and swirls of energy that I find interesting, and then hopefully people who see it find it interesting as well. Part of what we're all doing, in a way, is we're trying to find pattern and beauty in the midst of a lot of chaos and in the midst of a lot of things happening in our world and in our lives. That's at least some of what I do and what people are finding when they work with it. It's times like these, give and give again. It's times like these, you learn to love again. It's times like these, time again.